woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas on the path throwing. Just as I thought the fools kept stepping, I jumped in the flow with the juice of my ride. I got front and back, side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. I was pumping new shit, buying WA. It was gangsta gangster at the top of the list. Then I played my own shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6-4, jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. I went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting smoke. Car pulls up, who can it be? It's a fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolls down the window and he starts to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. Come talking that trash and we'll pull your card. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, I ain't said shit. Bored as hell and I wanna get ill. So I go to a place where my trying to make that dollar. I pulled up in the 6-4 Impala. Greeted with the 40 and I start drinking. From the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. I gotta get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Pulled to the house, get her out of the pad. And the bitch said something to make me mad. She said something that I couldn't believe. So I grabbed the stupid bitch by a nappy ass weave. Start. Reached back like a pimp and I slapped the hoe. When her father stood up and he started to shout, so I threw a right cross. Boy, I ain't said shit.
Now everybody, man.